Police need help figuring out a deadly incident in a North Phoenix parking lot. It happened around midnight at 12th Street and Northern. Police say 62-year-old Paul Scott was in an argument with the victim before running him over with his car. The victim died. Scott remained on the scene and asked somebody to call police. He is now facing first-degree murder charges. And tonight, police are asking for any witnesses to come forward to explain what happened before the victim was killed.